Hello there, and welcome to Ms.RedNebula's Planko Tips, Thememaker's Toolkit Edition. The final material type for toolkit items is called an emissive, and uses the suffix underscore EM. While we can't create genuine light sources in the TMT, we can at least make things appear to glow using emissive materials. While light sources will only turn on at night in Planet Coaster, the emissive parts of a model will appear to be glowing regardless of the time of day. An emissive map is simply a colored image where black parts are completely dark, but all other colors will produce a glowing effect in that color. You can use emissives to create all sorts of effects, like a light bulb, items that appear to be blacklight reactive, digital displays, eerie glowing eyes, and much more. There is actually a small amount of mixing between the base color and the emissive material color, though the emissive will be the stronger of the two by far. You can see here the difference in the eye color where the base color is black versus a white base color. Using a black base color will give you the truest emissive color, but white gives an interesting, almost pearly effect. Don't be afraid to experiment. Of course, you can also make your emissives flexicolor. If you do this, the color of the emissive map should just be black, with white sections wherever you want it to glow. I did some experiments and found that the base color of the emissive sections doesn't matter at all if you're using flexicolor. I did also find one bug when using emissive materials. If you try to create an object with a flexicolor map, an emissive map, and a specular map, you'll get an error saying no shader uses this combination of textures, even though you can pair each of those maps separately. The best way around this is to use a separate material on the parts of your object you want to glow and omit the specular map in that material. Using multiple materials on your object is slightly more advanced and is something I'll cover in my next and final video in the materials series. I'll also be talking about a few other tips and tricks I've run across while working with the Thememaker's Toolkit. In the meantime, that's it for this video. Feel free to like or comment, and if you want random updates from my little world of art and gaming, subscribe! If you enjoy what I do and are interested in supporting the channel, check out my Patreon. In addition to helping me out, you can also get fun perks like sneak peeks, voting on future projects, or being the first to see new videos. A big thank you to my current patrons. That's all for now. Bye!